This is not the end of this MOOC Security Practice Series on Discover STM32 Security Ecosystem from Theory to Practice. We hope that this MOOC series has been beneficial and useful to you, that you now trust the ST Security Ecosystem to meet your own security needs, and finally that you are comfortable to continue with integration of our reference packages. After following this MOOC, you should be able to understand the STM32 Trust Security Ecosystem offer and its benefits, have a good knowledge about SBSA Fuel reference solution and easiness to use, get started with TFM reference implementation for Trust Zone enabled products. Takeaways: working environment with SBSA Fuel on selected Nucleo STM32 L4 board, working environment with TFM on selected Nucleo STM32 L5 board, sufficient knowledge to continue with evaluation and adaptation of our reference packages. This MOOC Security Practice is part of a complete learning program on STM32 Embedded Security to help you to implement security into your applications. You can get an introduction by watching our latest webinar on STM32 Trust Security. Answer the question to know what program section you should follow based on your current knowledge, and then go through our MOOC series talking over security problematics from basics to practical implementation. To go further, you can get help using the STM32 Trust Documentation Portal, where you will find all the documentation related to our security ecosystem. Or you can refer to our training materials available on our STM32 Embedded Security Learning Program portal. You can also use our STM32 community dedicated to security and also our generic online support available on myst.com. And finally, moving on with your project, don't hesitate to contact our regional ST FIEs or our distribution partners FIEs as well.